The Colorado Lottery is committed to ensuring the security and integrity of lottery games of chance for our players. A very important part of this is the RNG, or Random Number Generator. A random number generator, RNG, is a computer that uses a mathematical computation to generate a sequence of numbers or symbols that lack any pattern. Here's how it works. A lottery drawing professional and an independent auditor log on to the digital draw system, which is located in a secure room at the lottery's headquarters in Pueblo, Colorado. The room is locked and under 24-hour video surveillance. Upon entry, they select the games that are scheduled to be drawn. That's when the system takes over and generates numbers for those games using a random number generator, or RNG, if you like acronyms. The results are verified by several quality assurance tests to make sure the numbers are truly random. The winning numbers are then displayed on the screen and subsequently shared with you, our players. It's that simple. Now let's talk security. The integrity of the drawings is of the utmost importance to us. The digital drawing system is a standalone machine that is secured in a separate room that has multiple layers of security. This ensures that the machine is not connected to the internet or any other computer system. As previously stated, it requires two individuals to operate it, a drawing professional from the Colorado Lottery and an independent auditor. These controls ensure the system is being used appropriately and that drawings are conducted in accordance with our stringent procedures. The system was built by Smart Play International and is certified and independently tested by a forensic auditing firm, who are both international leaders in the gaming industry. The system cannot be changed without direction from the Colorado Lottery, the manufacturer, and the independent certifier. RNGs are important to bringing the best gaming experience to our players, and are just one of many steps the lottery takes to ensure the safety and integrity of our games. For more information about protecting yourself and about the lottery, go to coloradolottery.com.